The widow of one of the New York police officers killed at the weekend emerges to deliver a tearful statement. Pesia Chen and her husband Wen Jianlu married less than 3 months before.
We would also like to express our condolence to the officer, Wen Han's family. This is a difficult time for both of our families. But we will stand together and get through this together. Thank you.
The two officers were shot as they sat in their squad car. A man accused of the attack afterwards killed himself.